Hi, I'm Alexandros Frantzis, and we are in the headquarters of the Pelagos Cetacean Research Institute. We are studying sperm whales in Greece and in the Mediterranean during the last 22 years. But we don't study them only in the open sea when we move out with a boat and we encounter them. Sometimes it's not so pleasant. We encounter them stranded along the coast and we have to make necropsies. Last November, we had such a case of a large male sperm whale that was 12.2 meters long. As it is obvious in the photo, the whale had three very large and deep cuts, one here, a second there, and the third here. They were provoked by a big propeller of a large cargo vessel. It was another case of ship stranding among those that we often encounter along the Greek coasts. But this case was a very special one. When we opened the stomach of this whale, we found a lot of plastic bags and other plastic pieces inside. You can see some of them. We had plastic bags like this one. We had nets of all kinds and many other plastic items. So this was a tragic example because it was the first time that both the major threats for sperm whales in the Mediterranean Sea and in Greece were in one single case. We hope that with all the work we are doing for sperm whales with OceanCare and other international organizations, better days will come for this important and endangered species.